We are here in Arab Health today celebrating the 2018 kickoff for Arab Health, a great venue in a great city that reflects the Dubai promise for healthcare investments and healthcare development, not only in the Emirates, but throughout the whole region, actually. And what Arab Health bring to Getinge as a big group today is a lot of added value when it comes to meeting the whole stakeholders under one roof, which is a very unique proposition for us to meet our contractors, from consultants, engineers, COs, head of hospitals, head of purchasing, key physicians as well. And this gives us the opportunity to leverage the full portfolio solution and discuss what the industry needs, how they see the future of healthcare, what are the coming projects, and how we can contribute positively within those various stakeholders in the region. One more important aspect within Arab Health, it has grown gradually year over year. We started by seeing attractive more customers and more physicians outside the Middle East. Now we are very happy and to welcome customers and healthcare professionals all over Africa and start to attract people from Asia Pacific, which made today Arab Health positioned as the most important exhibition for Getinge all over the world. And nevertheless, our commitment is reflected in our investment, and we are very happy and very pleased to be here today among all our customers.